Wizards quickly the other way. Beal streaks in and scores.
Well, that was LeBron James that went for that steal and went into the...
So where LeBron James tried to get the steal, he goes into the stands, into that first row, and has a collision with one of the biggest Wizards fans we know. That's Sandro Dusik and his dad Steve, who are longtime Wizards season ticket holders, and LeBron.